Just as before, you can use the row between two values. Check the result. So here, like this, I could copy and paste. So you can notice now, when you have a operation between two boolean, it's false only when the two arguments are false.